nothing. And so these are the figures. These are certified figures from the EC. 187 for Ninoy Pansy Norte, who are beating the incumbent Kofi Bravo, and he got 168. At the Kema Central constituency, there were four candidates. And so let me also mention Ajima Pepe, who had zero in all the 11 polling centers. And then Chaposin also had 168. And so that is for Tema Central. When you come to Tema East, where the Deputy Minister for Transport, Titus Glover, the incumbent, he has also retained his seat by beating his contender by 522. Benjamin Ashite, who is the contender, had 233. And so that has been the situation in Tema. What we are waiting for currently is the Tema West, where another deputy minister has to fight for his seat. That is Carlos Ahinka. He's being put to competition by with Kuku Amuzu and then Kwesi Poku. We are yet to receive that figure from that area. And so we are moving right from the Olam Senior High School, which is the polling, the coalition center, and we are heading towards Bakumono Party office, the MPP, to get the Tema West collected results as well. Once it comes in, you can trust GBC News that we will give it to our viewers and our listeners.